Tokyo, Medevac Logistics 111 on the ground at Van Nuys, looking for IFR to Las Vegas. Here.
111, current time request. Logistics 111, you are cleared to the Las Vegas McCarran Airport. Via the new All 8 departure, Daggett transition is filed. Climb and maintain 4000, expect flight level 21010 minutes. Departure frequency 128.75, squawk 4602.
Okay, that's via the new All 8. Daggett transition has filed at 4000, 210 and 10. 128.75, 4602 for Medevac Logistics 111.
Medevac Logistics 111, read that correct. And when are you going to be ready to go?
I'll be ready about 2 minutes from runway 34.
Medevac Logistics 111, your release for departure clearance board is off by 1132, terminal 1126 and 1/4.
Cleared now, the clearance board is 1132, and time now 1126 for Medevac Logistics 111. Nice traffic, Medevac Logistics 111 is departing runway 34 left.
spin, I extended it. Coming out of Chicago, the G4 undertow. Heading northbound on Bravo to Signature G. Spin, I extended.
traffic, Gulfstream 270, Mike Charlie inbound, ILS 16 right, Van Nuys. LA, Brickyard, correction, Gulfstream 270, Mike Charlie, cancel IFR.
Gulfstream 0, Mike Charlie, thanks for the cancellation, have a good night. Ready for Terminator Block 1200.
Copy all, 0, Mike Charlie. And nice traffic, Brickyard, correction, Gulfstream 270, Mike Charlie, with the ILS inbound, they file up for 16, right, ran nice. Nice traffic, Gulfstream 270, Mike Charlie, is clear to active Van Nuys.